UI here.
Alright, we're gonna hit start.
Okay, so don't go.
That was just testing the lights. Large brain.
You run right into that wall.
The lock can't stop behind. Then we'll see you later.
Such a solid, like, second place when we catch up. And then I spun again.
If you go off the track, you just don't let it go off the track. Don't try to counter it, because you're probably going to spin.
Just spin? Yeah, just keep the wheels straight. That's the oh my god. Third. That's a solid second. But
how far?
Wait, who's in first right now? Oh, it's like fucking first in the world. Just so far.
I mean, this thing doesn't have, these things didn't have traction control, so...
Exactly. Yeah, why do they have traction control?
They don't.
The F1 does.
No, it doesn't. Like, do you still check the TC get S light on?
I can touch T, and it just says it in red, which means
that
it's turned on. So it's turned on.
Transmission for TC, TC, and it says power is flowing. No, if TCS
nothing.
Is glowing orange right now, it means it's on.
It's not there, but when I click T to turn it off, it turns on. So it's there.
Lucky bastard! I have no tracking control in one of us.
Like, it sounds like a U. It does. I know on Nico's cars it does.
For me?
Yeah, on your cards it definitely feels better without me. Okay, finally took that turn, nice.
Well, wait, do you mean my cards that engage in my game, or?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm good enough.
Yes.
Oh!
Unless it has a ton of power. This road is like, this track is like no elevation change. Oh, I forgot about
I mean, think about it this way. Florida, how much better the track is than the other.
But this game is pretty good. If we were doing the 2500 race, I'd think that would be overall.
Good and bad at the same time. If you want to exactly check to see if you have a drive to remember, it's but
it's too bad you can't do that for the game as much.
Yeah, not technically enforced on the games. But, I'll tell you this, if you can get more than 10 bucks,
you shouldn't be driving here if you get more than 10 points.
Because then you can use a symbol instead of cutting the
corner. I hate these corner cuts. I got another corner cut. Every day at the Mons. A normal day at the Mons.
I want to see the drive a car with
him. How long until I catch up to Robo because he's spinning so much? How did you stall the car?
If you spin out, you have a chance of stalling the car.
Oh yeah, I know that. My tires aren't even dead. That just did invalidate my line of progress. Because I was talking instead of looking at the car. Prove it.
Dude, my car literally has... I'm off the pit.
How did I get 6 corner cuts in one lap? Okay. I'm not sure. I did not go off the track that much in this lap. I swear, I did not.
Yeah, I'm going to go into the
pits.
Okay,
caught up to a Mercedes. Who's in the Mercedes? Speed me 100. Oof. And I went to... If ever I see that I'm... and I spun. So first, if I see that I'm going to overshoot the turn,
yeah, if you're going
I'll
into
just...
pits, you have to run down at first gear.
What? Please don't watch me. I don't feel comfortable being watched.
I'm pro. I think I'm last right now.
Wait, what car are you in? Oh yeah, I passed him. Because he was going into the pits for whatever reason. I bet I could go the whole race without pitting. My tires aren't even a quarter of the way through. I haven't appeared to lose any grip. Oh no, and I spun. That's a genius moment. Because someone... You won't? Yeah, probably a good idea. Wait, what has?
I got overlapped because I crashed way too many times. And went into the pits. I'm gonna have to
unlock
myself.
Can I win from not pitting?
Big time. Yeah, I am in last place right now.
No Robo is because he technically DNF'd. Not technically.
No, that's not how it works. He's not in the race anymore, so he... I'm right now in last place.
Fair.